This program covers energy production, transmission, and distribution.
While I was applying to the universities, I mostly look at the engineering field. But for most of the part, I considered environmental engineering, as we are facing environmental issues today. But at the end of the day, I decided to apply to the energy technology, as it focuses the nuclear field, which is also a part of the solution to the environmental issues.
In this energy program, you will not only learn about traditional energy production, you will understand that energy is recycling of materials and energy. It's not about creating the energy and consuming the energy. It is how you can recycle materials and understand that energy production is a circular process.
During this program, we learn programming, technical documentation, which are probably the parts of the different fields. However, I feel like it's really important for us to study all of the fields in the engineering, as it's like broadens our perspectives on all of these subjects, as well as actually improves our thinking.
When you are expert in the field of circular economy and creating sustainable materials, you will be in the positions of the future.
I would say that they're really supportive students as well as teachers, and it makes like this hard process of studying something really easy. It's like a smooth sailing in a way, and it makes it a really fun experience.